All right. Shall we pick up and hope to God the randomizer is stuck and didn't somehow break? All right, it's stuck. It didn't break. Shall we go catch some more Pokemon first? Or do you want to do the gym leader first? There were two options there. Ba, 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 ba. Well, I have two options for what I can do first. It can't be both of them. Hey, did I ever mention that I'm super disrespectful? I'm gonna make a legendary Pokemon my HM slave. Super disrespectful. We're gonna go and visit every person just to see if they'll give me free stuff first, though. They gave that Shroomish the nickname Pikachu. It's exactly how an old person would say Pikachu, isn't it? Youngster, look at his Pikachu. Holy shit, I got 8 berries from that? Holy fuck. I'm used to getting 2 at the max. You do realize I just planted 3 berries and I got 24 back. That's a net gain of 21 berries. That's a 700% gain. Are you kidding? Oh, I need the gym badge before I can cut things. Fuck you, game. I knew that. Like I said, I'm used to only getting 2. Dun, 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 dun. So many buried. I have buried so many things. Grrr. I'm pretty sure skitties don't go grrr. I didn't mean to go downstairs. My dad's a real ace. Okay. A float stone. The fuck is a float stone? Oh, it's halved. Actually, that's useful. If you fight somebody that knows fight. Okay. My dad works at Devon. Here, you can have free items. That's right. You freeze that frigid crying bit. I don't know. I'm just saying things. Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Hey, you want to know what the president's son's name of Devon? You know, the man who likes to collect rare stones? I don't know. I was my words were stumbling, and then they all just kind of forcibly came out. Stephen Stone. The man who likes to collect rare stones' name is Stephen Stone. Mm-hmm. Want to trade a Slacker for a Makuhita? No. But seriously, do you want me to do the gym first, or do you want me to catch Pokemon? Both will happen. Just one's more convenient than the other. No, you didn't. You said yes. Oh, the more Pokemon. I thought you were it's whatever. Okay, yeah, we'll get more Pokemon and fight trainers. And before this is like, you know, an Espeon and we get wiped out again. I think we're a little over-leveled here. Do you think we're a little over-leveled? Incidentally, accidentally. Oh, shit, I didn't realize Terrakion was level 2. Fuck. Shelgon. Okay. Just a smidgen. Home. So this is dangerous. He could have. Okay, cool. I was afraid he'd have Dragon Rage, which is a guaranteed 40 damage. Look at this baby! Look how tiny this thing is. This is small. It's thin. I'm gonna kill it. Oh. It's dead. It's dead, Jim! Now I'm gonna have some, citrus coffee. Citrus nut coffee. What the fuck did it hit me with? The fuck attack was that? What Wurmple can punch? What the fuck? Oh well. Yeah, I'm sad. I guess items aren't randomized. Really depressing, but whatever. Hello? What are you? Oh, just a Houndoom. Bulbasaur should be evolving right now. I lied. Oh, it's a beauty. Joey beauty. No, beauty, not booty. That's scary. Did you see that? Cool. Don't worry about it. Wait, how'd the Zapdos go first, but then we get paralyzed and we go first? Paralysis is supposed to, reduce our speed. I am confusion! I put my hand down and I hit the, peeler I have and it just kind of... Yeah, I want this. Yeah, I want this. I will use all of my balls. Yeah, I'll take the most powerful psychic Pokemon in the game. Sure. Thank God we got a Pokemon that's weak enough to hit it. How many points does it... is that through the points or is that just through regular? I wasn't sure because you're doing it with my stuff too, so. Come on, use safeguard. Safeguard. Yes. I want to get it to the red. Safeguard one time, please. 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 Yes. True. Too bad you can't do, like, half of a sunglasses for the unicorn. Alright. How many Pokeballs do you think this will take? I've got 8. This is not looking good for us. Figured. I was about to literally choke on my coffee. I was drinking and it shook twice. And I'm just like. Come on, Mewtwo. Just stay in the ball. One. golden raspberries. Nah. He's just got a really low catch chance, is the problem. And I've done everything I can available in this game to make it easier, other than get better balls. I got a better idea. Damn it, Ursaring, just punch him. Just kill him. Get the experience for everybody. Snaps out of confusion, immediately is paralyzed. I got a better idea. You wanna know what the better idea is? We're gonna fight the gym leader. Get lots of money. Buy lots of great balls. And go for a shiny Mewtwo. Exactly! Alright, I'm gonna deposit Terrakion because I want him to not be stronger. I wish I had, like, false swipe or something. Teach it to our fucking Ursaring. Hello, you must be the challenger. I'm Roxanne, the Rustboro City Pokemon Gym Leader. I became a gym leader so that I may apply and battle all that I've learned at the trainer's Pokemon school. If you defeat me in a Pokemon battle, I'll present you with a gym badge. Okay, bye. See, in the original game, it was a straight shot straight to Roxanne. You could avoid the one trainer here, and that was it. One trainer. Straight shot to Roxanne. Now there's three Pokemon. They've changed all the gyms. I'm gonna hate Brawly's gym, by the way. He's the second gym leader. What's a Rowlet? I could look it up, but I could just ask you to. The grass starter. Oh! The fuck is a Sligoo? A blue Sligoo! I choose you! Oh. It's you. Gooey? The fuck does Gooey do? I mean, it's a starter. Of course. In a non-randomizer game, starters are great to have. However, because we have a randomized game, there are a lot of better Pokemon out there. Ba-da-da-da-da-da! Aha! Rotation girl, Tommy! Of course. It's a ghost, whatever will I do? Use foresight, duh. It is a good story. I don't know what grudge does, so I'm gonna punch it. Oh, that's what grudge does. Oof. Riolu's PP disappeared. That's what grudge did. It made their PP go away. Poor Riolu, he lost his PP. Why do I randomly get berries? Rip his tiny PP. It will be missed. Bam 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 bam. So my parents throw a Christmas party every year. This year's Christmas party theme is Elf from the movie. Fine, I won't tell you my story. Okay, fine. But I was over at their place just the other day, and I saw one of the props they have, or maybe one of the gifts they're putting for the gift exchange. It's a fucking narwhal mug. I was like, Mom, you have to give that to me. I could have a narwhal mug. Have a lug chug chug. Right? And then I wouldn't have to drink about this stupid life isn't about finding yourself, life is about creating yourself mug. Who cares about that when you could have a narwhal mug? Narwhals, narwhals, swimming through the ocean. We could have a narwhal. Ooh. We need a narwhal and a unicorn thing on our on my stream. Ooh, avatars would be a good one. But I was thinking maybe no, that doesn't really fit for the Bitmoji or the Bits badges because we're using game characters. But yeah, avatars, stream avatar, unicorns, better unicorns and narwhals. I know we have unicorns, but we need better unicorns. Because they're not custom unicorns. Ta-da! Also, gym fight. I knew your Pokemon would be able to get this far. Now, would you kindly demonstrate how you battle your Pokemon? Sure. I'll show you how overleveled one Pokemon is. Roxanne. Roxanne! Scyther? I don't have a fire type. Oh, wait, I do. Do I care? No. It's probably gonna set up with a Swords Dance, so quick attack. I should have used counter. I would not have mattered. I should have used endure. And it ate the Aurin Berry I was holding, you son of a whore. Hold up. Nope. Summary. Special attack is better. Flame charge is physical. Alright. Okay, huh. I didn't think I'd be fighting God this early in the game.
Power! Power!
Alright, got the leech seed off. LOL! Alright, God. Let's see what you got. Another yawn. I think it only knows yawn. Okay, it knows earth power. That is, no bueno. All right. Dun, 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 dun. Giga Impact. But we're not even heavy! We killed God. This would have been a tough fight, let's be honest. So I lost. Yes. Yes, you did. I understand. The Pokemon League's rules state that trainers receive this if they defeat a gym leader. Yes. Yes. You missed it all. I fought God. No, it wasn't. They destroyed Riolu with the Scyther in the first hit. And then I had a slow fight against God. It was 5 minutes. That was not quick for a Pokemon fight. This early in the game. Well, according to chat, it was. I was honestly terrified that Arceus was gonna wipe my team. Thankfully, I got a leech seed off, and then I was just able to just kind of wait. Hello, sir! Ask and ye shall receive! Wait, what did Riola just find? Defense bag. Boost your defense, little Riolu! Perfect, since we're gonna go defeat the fuck out of a shiny Mewtwo. Hopefully, if it takes too long, I'll settle with a regular one. No! Nobody I have can learn it! I only have 8 chances to catch it, too. None of them are strong enough to be able to, like, take out a Mewtwo easily, so... That's the problem. But I'll get my Terrakion. He might be able to learn it. Haha, Terrakion can learn it. Oh, you there. You're that fantastic trainer. I'm not gonna catch it yet, though. Unless we run into a shiny, I'm not catching it yet. Because I'm gonna get more balls from him, and we're gonna fight a bunch more trainers. So, I'm actually gonna save right here in case we run into a shiny one and I waste all my balls. We can also come back here later. Which is also another possibility I'm gonna keep open, because... Mewtwo is good. Very good. So now we do want Terrakion to grow a higher level. What? Okay. I think we're set now. I swear to God, I didn't change anything like that. I can't choose items. That wasn't even possible in the regular randomizer. I swear to God, I don't know why I get random items like that. I swear, I don't. Right? No, I didn't have an idea. Oh, you meant like the game's just like, here you go. Yeah. You're not shiny. Yeah. Shiny Mewtwo. Nyah, nyah, nyah. Oh wow, that's almost perfect. Mm-hmm. But who would I get rid of on my team to add in Mewtwo? Everyone, solo Mewtwo. Teach him Psychic, Flamethrower, Ice Beam, and... I don't know what Pokemon that is, but it's not a Mewtwo's Cry. Oh, hey, look, it's a Smeargle. Does anybody want the dog Pokemon? He is a good boy. He is a dead boy.
Give me a shiny!
Though I will tell you right now, if we find a shiny Murkrow right here, right now, I will throw the Master Ball at the shiny Murkrow 10 out of 10 times. Fight me. So you're just hoping, please don't run into a shiny Murkrow somehow. Please don't somehow run into a shiny Murkrow. Get that shiny Mewtwo. It's purple. Here, let me pull up my Pogo. Hold on, I'm gonna show you. Hold on, there's a Sniv in my yard. Gotta catch it first. Ah, fuck it, I'm gonna fight him. It's good experience. You wanna know what color a shiny, Cloyster is? Cloyster? Shellder. Whatever. That Pokemon. No, it ran away from me, you son of a bitch. Oh well. Hold on. Several shiny, potential shinies in my yard. Must catch. Or must tap. Including a Sunkern. Either Mewtwo. Right number. Hold on. Going through my shinies. Alright. Shiny Shellder. He's orange. I have two. One shiny Murkrow and one shiny Honchkrow. I didn't even get it. I got it traded to me by my roommate. Both of them. I've never caught a shiny Murkrow. I was so happy when I got it though. I have 32 Oran Berries. Well, of course. Starly? You're rarer than Mewtwo's, apparently, because this is the first Starly we've seen. I love how we still haven't caught a single Gen 3 Pokemon. All of our Pokemon have been not Gen 3. So our Pokédex still says we have caught zero Pokémon. How long are we gonna go for this before we just say fuck it? And just catch a regular Mewtwo? I will keep going if you want me to. We'll just find conversations. Okay, I don't care. Nah. Hold on. I need to know what Terrakion can learn. I keep hearing his voice and I'm just like, oh, no. Terrakion. Learn set. Attempts. According to this, it can't learn any HMs. Cool! So I will teach it all of the HMs. Well, of course. So. Bam, 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 bam. Yay! Ba-da-da-da-da-da! Shiny BB. Right? Just after it's like, so how long should we continue doing this? Immediately catches it. So I need Terrakion to get through a couple of cut things. So I don't want to put him away just yet. So, who do I want to get rid of for this baby? Alright, what's your nature? What's quiet nature do? Hold on, let me look this up. Pokemon natures. That is perfect. Quiet nature up special attack. Yeah! Okay, for now. For now. It really was our shiny BB. Should I spend the time and just do, like, special attack things with him just to increase it even more? Just turn him into a literal tank? like a 37. Ah, la, 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 la. I don't think we got gold on that. Especially since he's level 6 right now. Getting all this IV, EV training right now is the best. Because he's going to get the most amount of... what's the word I'm looking for? The most stat growth of anything. Huge boost. So that's why I'm trying to get all this IVEV taken care of real quick. Alright, hold on a second. I want to... What does this do? Yeah, we're gonna double up real quick. Shiny BB. Sure, it'd make more sense to do this later on, but at the same time, we're not gonna wait that long. We're going to do a good chunk now, and then that'll be it for us. Oops. Oof. Even though we got hit, yeah, we still beat the target time. Cool. I mean, look at this distribution already. Look at that distribution, though. Let's use these special attack bag L's. Sure, he's still gonna take several hits and everything, but at the same time, you know. If we can one-shot him, who cares? See, the best one would have been up, increased special attack, decreased attack instead of speed, but that's okay. Plus 12. Mm-hmm. Oh, what's this? Another plus 12? Don't mind if I do. We've done at least plus 40 to his special attack. I mean, look at that sharp icicle right there. Like, come on. Mewtwo has the best bait stats to begin with. And now I can manually increase it. Like... And don't I have a, No, that's... Well, I'll give the special deep to him. A couple more of these and then we'll be good for now. Should I give him some HP or just only focus on special attack? Are we gonna have a different kind of glass cannon than we did in the last game? Oh my god, we're getting 71 just from the, like, not even fully charged up. That's a new record! Are you some kind of genius? Yes. Yes, I am. It's a Mewtwo. Of course he's a genius. I can't wait to actually use him in a fight later. I don't know when it'll be, but we'll definitely be using him soon. Yas. And a new best time. They're not giving us any more bags. They're giving us shitty bags. They're like, you're too powerful! To be honest, just this amount we've done right here is more than enough to just be like... Alright. We're gonna do an HP, a special def, and a speed. Then we're gonna switch to Riolu, do two more things, and then we'll move on to the next round where we get more experience stuff. Seconds. Aw, 16. Yeah, I don't see how you're building up any of this, to be completely honest, by throwing balls at balloons. Can someone explain how that works? Alright, let's go Shiny BB! At least I'm not the only one. So we're taking a small break right here at the very beginning just so we can destroy. But then after that... my Christ. There we go. That's annoying. That is really annoying. Alright. Now we beat up these bags we just got. Then switch over to our Lucario. Ooh, I wonder if we can find the Mewtwo, Mega Stone. Mega Evolve our already ridiculously powerful Mewtwo? Yas! Yeah, to be honest, right now, we could honestly deposit everybody except for Lucario and Mewtwo. Because Mewtwo can kill everything except for Dark Pokemon, and then Lucario can kill the Dark Pokemon. Let's be 100% real here. Teach Mewtwo Flamethrower 2, and we take care of his other weakness, which is Bug. Did you know in Pokemon Red and Blue, the Psychic type was broken, and it was literally the most powerful, thing in the game? Not intentionally. Yeah, Ghost is super effective against Psychic, but for whatever reason, the coding in Red and Blue, they messed it up, so Ghost couldn't affect Psychic. And the only other thing that, Psychic was weak against in the first gen was Bug, and Bug sucks. I don't even think there were Bug moves. So if you could get an Alakazam, or Mewtwo, GG, nothing could touch you. Right there, right there. Wow, that one was even faster than Mewtwo's. Ten or 11 seconds. All right, let's get this Deef. Since we're here, might as well do a little bit of stat growth for, our attacker. 1500? Holy crap. Jesus Christ! Didn't expect level 2 to actually be slightly difficult. Oh, but it is 2 minutes to do it instead of 2:30. As you can tell, I've never done the second round of any of this super training. This is all new for me. Alright. Train up these attack and def real quick. Switch back to Mewtwo, do a little bit more training, and then we'll actually go do something. Well, maybe you will do it now. After seeing the kind of power I'm bringing to the table. Like already, look at Lucario, he's starting to spike in the attack defense. But you know that we also need to go sit in Pokemon Ami now and feed our Mewtwo. To at least get him to level 2. Did he just find an HP bag? Yeah, you did. I think I'll give our Mewtwo a large HP bag. He's got to be able to take the hits and survive, because he has no def. You know. Or just make sure he's high enough of a level that he always goes first and he just destroys. Alright, Shiny BB! Let's go. I can only imagine how difficult this would be to actually do it on your 3DS, though, because you're like looking down like this and you're trying to see the screen, and I got a mouse. God, I did not like the location of everything on this magneton. It sucked. Do a couple more of these, then do some Pokemon Omni puzzles. Because I'm not honestly too worried about, like, how our stats are gonna look. Oh god. GG! We destroyed that time. I think we'll do one more of these, use up the bags, and then do Pokemon Omni. Think we can beat 236? Nope. I just didn't bother to move from all those giant balls. It would have screwed up with my aiming. Ugh. And several large special attack bags. Let's go. Balls. Now we're getting another plus 28 on top of the plus 24 we just did. So that's a plus, you know, 52. To special attack. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Who's ready for some puzzles? With our good old buddy Mewtwo. Technically, shouldn't Mewtwo be able to solve these puzzles instantly? But he won't. Because he's a dick. Shiny BB. Shiny BB has never had somebody play. Here, let's decorate your room, buddy. Perfect. We'll give you a nice little clown. Nice little table. Oh, star pillow. A nice little chair. That's all you get. Look how shiny he is! Even his eyes are green. He's like, I'm the most powerful Pokemon in the universe. Give me this goddamn puff. He eats it in two bites, too. Look how powerful he is. Two bites. Every other Pokemon takes three. He is very powerful. Alright, puzzle time. We need some of the Mega Puffs, so... Oh look, it's our three good Pokemon, right here at the front! Alright, you go here, you go here, you go here... Alright, I did the easiest part. I found all the, edges. I'm gonna put you here. You go here, so then you go here, you go here. Perfect. Perfect. Wait, what am I doing? This goes here. This goes here. Those go there. Oh god, Riolu, why are you standing on your own head? 1 minute. Oh, whatever. I'm an idiot. Less idiot. Ba-dum-ba-bum-ba-bum. Not really. Still an idiot. Just letting you guys know. I'm a dumb. That was horrible. Eat. Shiny. Eat so we can make you super powerful. I really wish I could see just, like, how close he is to getting to each new affection level. It's so annoying. I'm assuming because we fed him once, he's at level 1. Dick. Fine. More puzzles. Then you'll eat what I give you. Hmm. Now this goes here. This goes here. Ba-da-da. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Holy crap, I'm an idiot. Oh my Jesus. That goes there. These two flip. That goes there. That goes there. That goes there. I'm dropping the ball. I'm tired. The game's going at 101% speed, too. It doesn't really affect it that much, so. What am I doing? I can and I will. Emotive. Eat. Emote! Cool, he's level 2. Good. Now, I will feed you the rest of the puffs. And then go fuck yourself. He is adorable though when he gets his food. He's just like, yay, I was fed! Hip hop, go fuck yourself. See, I'm gonna be curious, like, a year down the road, just what happens if you hit quote. How many different quotes are we gonna have? What random ass motherfucking thing? What do you mean 13 just got you? I am confusion! Ow. All right, we should probably heal. Let's heal. We don't need to heal, but we're gonna heal. All right, so what do you think Mewtwo's special attack number is? At level 6? Twenty-seven. Close! Exactly, just a tiny bit off. A shifty eye shift tree. Okay, so remember, his special attack is 27. Let's see what his special attack will be at level 10, once we get there. I don't think it's gonna jump 10,000%. 1,000%, whatever.
Lucius! Lucius! Lucy Bushy! Lucius!
He's opening his eyes, so he's just like. He tucked his head in. Shiny PP's level 7! Give me a psychic Pokemon to. Or a fighting Pokemon to fight. That's a Houndoom. That's not a fighting Pokemon. So just imagine how much better our Aegislash could have been if I'd actually used the, like, training stuff. Alright, Pokemon Ranger Clark, what you got for me? A Fion. I actually had a Fion, and legitimately, in my, Pokemon Red and, or Ruby and Sapphire. Or, no, it was... Diamond and Pearl, yes. Yes, I legitimately had it because, I had Pokemon Ranger. I don't remember if I asked, do you want me to do Pokemon Ranger after I do Sun and Moon? I don't remember your answer then. Perfect. Alright, level 9. He grew from 27 special attack to 39. Yeah, this is some pretty good growth, don't you think? He's a grower and a shower. Okay, I'm done. Did I show you what Lucius did to me? I don't know if you can see it at all. I just have a giant cut up my thumb. Yeah, I didn't even realize I got it. I'm honestly surprised you didn't clip my Master Ball get, because I was legitimately shocked. He needs his nails cut. Well, usually you send me your, Trevenant, I always forget, are you a ghost or a dark, or are you both? Your ghost grass. Only the really funny ones. And I do swear, I didn't cheat to get it. Seed Flare? The fuck is that? No, not Counter! I'm an idiot. Shiny baby! Krokorok! I've never actually been up here. Cause I never use cut. Because it's not required in this game. Nope. I will never come back over here, so why would I waste a berry? Should I do secret bases? Since items aren't randomized, we'll actually get the secret power to be able to make secret bases. Oh, what am I to do? We're on our walk, Pico and I, when we're attacked by an odd thug. He stole my darling Pico. Pico Pico Yama? They stole Pico Pico Yama. Am I an idiot yet? Or... What? Are you coming? Come and get some then. Okay. Secret base trainer grunt! Breaking the mold, ba 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 breaking the mold, ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Shiny pee pee. Oh, why do I care? Tracking, you're not gonna learn any moves. You're an HM slave. We still need a good water Pokemon. Think we'll find a Kyogre? Think we'll find a decent water Pokemon at all in this game? Because we have yet to.
Oh, Pico, I'm so glad to see you're safe. My Pico owes her life and freedom to you, Lash. They call me Mr. Brownie, and you are. Ah, oh, so it's Funkifab, is it now? And I sincerely thank you, Funkifab. If there's anything I can do to help you in turn, please don't hesitate to let me know. I'm gonna go sit at my very convenient boathouse, where I have a boat, which is the only way you can go reach anything from my boat.
Wild Fortress.
Yes, you could even use my boat to somehow, you know, go to the second gym, which is on an island within the route of my boat. Why do they keep stealing my Riolu's berries? That's the second one today.
I paid good money to steal these berries. These guys are so inconsiderate. God, they're stealing the hard stolen berries from me. Here you go, Riolo. You can hold on to your precious berry again. Grawr! Cool. I don't know why he was screaming. First, Hoage Crew was working, but we had to stop because we were harming the Pokemon. You'd have to cross the sea? Oh, how will I get across the sea? If only I had some kind of a device that I could use to cross the sea at a high speed. What is it called? Oh, right. It's a boat! Yeah, Riolu. You eat your berry. Now they can't steal it from you. Alright, so we started at level 7 with a 27. Now we're at a level 11 with 47.
Yeah! Whee! Whee! Weird noises! Whee!
Oh, how did it go? Did you get my Devon Pods? You did! You got them back! You're a really great trainer. Have a great ball for being a great trainer. But you only get one. Oh, yes, young lady, come with me. This is the top floor of the Devon Corporation. You can meet our president. Our president would like to have a word with you. Please, go ahead. I'm Mr. Stone, the president of the Devon Corporation. I heard just now we have you quite a bit to thank for, so you helped out my staff not just once, but twice. As a favor, I'd like to ask of a reliable trainer like you. Now, I want you to know I'm a president you can trust. I'd never be so mean as to ask a favor for nothing in return. Here, give me your PokéNav Plus for a second. BuzzNav. Actually, it's called BuzzNav. I want you to deliver this letter to a man named Steven. Steven? He's in Deerford. I have to cross the sea. I'll ask Mr. Briny for help. Cool. I'd love how they trust a 11-year-old girl to go deliver an important letter, even though he has an entire staff full of Pokemon researchers. But nah, they're not capable of delivering a letter. So give it to the 11-year-old girl. Give it to the Goyle. Mm-hmm. Hey, Funky Fab, how's your Pokedex? Completed any entries yet? Mine pretty much rules. I went on a Pokemon catching frenzy in Petalburg Woods. So I ran out of Pokeballs. Oh yeah, passed by Mr. Briny in Petalburg Woods. He said he was on his way to the cottage. Cool. You know, just in case you didn't catch the hint that his name is Mr. Briny, he owns a boat, lives on Route 104. This is the third time they've told us that. I think he's a little important, don't you? Just a small bit. Are you getting that hint too? For the boat? Oh, okay. Let's see, Pokeball right here, I think, or hidden item. Tiny mushrooms. That's not nice to say about Riolu's little pee-pee. Don't call it a tiny mushroom. Oh, the thing you have is a PokéNav Plus. Here, have an item. That reason to give somebody something is odd. Oh, you've got an item that everybody has? Here, have a Pokémon item. Ba, ba, da, da, ba, 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 ba. You mean what? Da 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 da. Hold on, last blade that Pecco. Oh, if it ain't Funky Fab, you're the one who saved my Pecco. Aye, but we owe you for that day. Is that you want to sail with me? What's this about? A low bound for Dooford? Certainly, that'd be no problem at all. You've come to the right man. Shall we host sail for Dooford? Yes. I know. I wish they gave us candy randomly. Hey kid, you want some candy? Ahoy! We've struck land in Dooford, lass. I suppose you'll be heading ashore to deliver that letter to what's-his-name or whomever. If you're ever feeling lost or in a drift, though, try calling in on this island's poker gym. The leader, Broly Shelley, knows everyone and everything that goes on in his town. Feature us on this is a silk scarf. It's the cutting edge of fashion. Here, you can have it. You better waste 830. It's not perfect. Get rid of it. Dooford is a tiny island. Yeah, I can tell. I'm getting the itch to fish. You worked hard to get to 1,830,000? I fucking hate the fishing game. I can remove every piece of that gold. Huh. There's a Darkrai on my lure. OBS just went to 0 kilobytes per second. No idea why. Nah, it wasn't you. It just decided to be like, yeah, no, we're not gonna upload anything. Bye. I figured. Now, my stream decided to be like, yeah, we're gonna upload nothing. It just went to 0 kilobytes per second, and then it refreshed itself. Don't you dare brush me off, it's not my fault if ye cry! Aurora beam. Smash this bug. Perfect. So, this gym is an actual gym. A dark one. Yo, what's up, Sav? How are ya? Yep, everything's dark. But it's an actual, like, gym. Funnily enough. Stupid berries. Why shitty? And my day's been pretty good so far. Not too much to complain about yet. Apparently, Riolu was happy with us. Yay!
More like Lucario.
Yeah, but let's see how strong this baby is. He's pretty strong. That would do it.
Shiny BB. I really hope we can use Shiny BB today. Soon. Charizard. Alright, let's use Shiny BB. Let's see how good our Shiny BB is. Sparkle, sparkle. Exactly. Do you think, Sav, do you think, kind of just isolating yourself to really just ground yourself again would be useful? Because usually when stuff like that happens, usually just taking some time to sit, clear my head, really helps me out. You know, kind of sort all that bullshit away and just kind of get myself into that right frame of mind. I wanted to run on his treadmill. Yeah, that would also do it. I'm Brawly, Doofred's gym leader. I've been churned in the rough waves of these parts, blah blah blah. Let's fight you. Well, if you can make it to tonight, that should help you a lot, though. You know? Just to get yourself home and then just kind of, you know, set aside, you know, electronics, everything, and just, you know, ground yourself. Get yourself back into that good state of mind. That way you can start tackling things one by one. Nose pass. Yeah, I understand that. I don't really have advice on how to handle it out in public, because I've never out in public. So, I've never had to handle it like that.
I've always been able to just get away when I need to. What is with this internet today? Jesus Christ, that's the second time. Alright, let's see if there's any power outages. It's possible that could help. I think after this stream, I'm going to restart my internet before my other stream tonight. I need to grab Terrakion again. Yeah, that's another reason I have the Twitch going on my third screen. That way when I see it pause, I'm just like, ugh! Oh, nice! What'd you get him? I love how all these Pokemon, though, have, like, some crazy powerful attacks. Oh, nice! Pancham, Pancham, Pancham is just fighting. Perfect. Well, of course.
Yeah, we'll learn feature sight. Perfect. All right, time to go through this cave. After we fight this guy. What do you got for me, Sailor Graham? Gray me and Entei. Alright. That's usually what you gotta do when you're trying to make a surprise. Gotta be sneaky, sneaky. Alright, we're gonna heal, then we're gonna go down. Ah. When I saw that, I was like, are we gonna get another Master Ball somehow? I'm not gonna get that lucky twice in a row. Do you think? I mean, you never know. It's already happened once, so... Everything is possible in this game. Like, Shiny Mewtwo's. We could have had a Shiny Riolu if we really wanted to grind for it, but I didn't. I just get bored. You know? Hello, sir. It's awfully dark ahead. Yeah. Have this flash. What you do is you take your jacket and go rip. Anything's a flash at that point. I mean, aw, damn, he can't learn it? Shoot. Let's see if our other dude can learn it. If not, we're gonna go blind. This is the only place you need Flash to. That's so dumb. I'll be honest, I highly doubt this shiny boy can learn it, but we're gonna try anyway. I mean, it is a TM though, so I guess I'll teach it to Delphox and then get rid of it later. Nope, not items. But won't he be disappointed he's not getting the plushie? Why can't Delphox? Oh my Christ. Nope. Shiny is... Nah, Shiny BB is not gonna learn it. Sure, Flaffy, you can learn it. I don't care anymore. Alright, what has Shiny BB found for us? Don't care about that. You know what? Let's give you a little deef. I don't know if I'm keeping Delphox on our team. I don't need Terrakion or anything right now, so. I'm just playing a devil's advocate, Zav, to be honest. I'm sure he'd love anything you got him, to be 100% honest. So. The fuck is this thing? Kill it!
Kill it with fire.
Or quick attack. Restoring wants to learn sweet scent? Nah. Wait, you don't even have to do much to find Steven? What is this bullshit? This used to be so hard to do. It was a huge cave system. Now it's just walk in here and walk out. Okay. So in the ancient world, their primal forms once held this much power. The super ancient Pokemon were terrible strength, but this appearance here seems somehow different from Mega Evolution. It seems my questions will not be answered today. You are... I see. It's a pleasure, Funky Fab. My apologies. My name is Steven. I'm interested in rare stones, so I travel here and there. Today my journey brought me here. What about you? Oh, a letter for me? Why, thank you. Must have been some trouble to track me down. I suppose I must repay you in some way. Let me see. I'll give you this TM. If you don't mind me asking, do you feel anything in particular when you look up this wall? A primal well lost thousands of years in the past. A legendary Pokemon of tremendous power became humanity's greatest threat. The terror aroused by that power is clear to see in this ancient artwork. Yes. But not all power is terrible. Your Pokemon are clearly quite capable as well. Looking at you all together, I think you will have what it takes to become a Pokemon League champion. As long as you keep training, that is. Good luck. Yeah, tell me how it makes you feel as I continue talking over you and not give you a chance to say anything. Yeah, I was literally expecting to have to actually do something, not walk in here and all of a sudden we're fine. I guess it's up there that is the actual cave now. Kind of lame. I think we found our new HM slave.
I'll only need him for a dive, though. Beedoof.
Get in the ball and stay. Is it going to be a quest to catch every shiny we come across, though, other than the first two? Well, the first one doesn't count. The second one is just because I'm a dumbass. Other than those two. Hey. I couldn't do anything about the first one. I only failed one of them. Wait, who did I teach False Swipe to? Terrakion. Oh well. Yeah, you're getting all the fucking clips from me in Pokemon. That's okay. Wait, isn't a Bidoof a Hoenn Pokemon? How? I thought Bidoof was... Oh well. I'm gonna heal real quick. Bam, 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 bam. Thank you for waiting. All right, to slide pot. We got to the boat. Now we're at the beach. Now we're fighting sailors. It's a toidle. That's actually surprisingly appropriate. It's dead, but it was surprisingly appropriate. No, that's the second Pokemon to try to learn Sweet Scent. Sweet Scent is not a good move. Sure, it lowers evasiveness and all that shit, but who gives a fuck about that? Who needs to lower their evasiveness when you can just kill them in one hit? And most of my moves are guaranteed hits. You can have this. Gives me soft sand while we're standing on soft sand. You can be the servant. Picnic or Lola. You know, it's been a while since we've used our Flaffy. Incinerate? Why does Tranquil know Incinerate? What the fuck? What did I do to this randomizer? Oh god, this just makes it better. Wants to learn what? Electro Ball? No. Let's learn Electro Ball. What's it do? Let's get rid of Flash. Yeah, basic for you guys. But yeah, you can actually see me use different Pokemon though. Like, I have to. Mommy. Water, this pot is clean. I would hope so. I'm thirsty. Okay. It's a rapid dash. I really want to fight a trainer with a shiny Pokemon, to be honest. Look! We're gonna pet the pony! Look! Do you see that? We slid our hand along its face. We petted the pony. Does that count as petting the pony? Sure, we can learn Boner Rush. Is Rainbow Kirby a normal emote, BTTV emote, or a like special emote you had to unlock? Who wouldn't be excited about petting the pony? It's not like spanking the monkey. Guess I didn't get it. Yes, the lesbian flag, the one that describes me perfectly. Wait, I don't have the lesbian flag. Oh, yeah, I do. I also have the ace here. This one's more like me. Asexual cheer. Yay! Yeah, well, you're the one who's like in all these different streams and able to get all these different things. I go nowhere. God, where are all the fighting Pokemon? I have not really had the opportunity to really exploit my, shiny BB. Also, where are the water Pokemon? Okay, but you also get, like, bits and things. I don't get bits and things. But fair point. Shiny BP has grown 10 levels. Ten levels. Our special attack is 70. Look at this pull. Look at this pull. Even with our down in speed, it's still our second highest. What the fuck is this beast we have unlocked? Yo, trainer, whether you're hot to trot or cool cat not, chill at my papa's spot. So this is flying rock, so this is kind of awkward because I don't really- ice is what's perfect for it, but I hate Yanmega, to be honest, so punch it. Oh god. Ooh, that's a good combination. Oh god, Yanmega's an issue. Alright.
Good job, Delphox.
Fire spin? No. Fire spin and rap were broken in Gen 1, because if you got caught in rap, you couldn't do anything until rap ended. So if you were faster than your opponent, you could lock them in rap and they could never do anything about it. They couldn't move. They were stuck. And you could rap them to death. But the reverse is also true if they were faster than you. They could stick you in rap and you would never escape. Well, I destroyed that rock, Ginrola. A hoot hoot! Like, I love how it used randomizers to make the game harder, but this game is really easy. Yes, you do. You've got a month, so, like... How dare you avoid my attack, you bitch. Half over already? But it's December 5th. You can call me Mr. C. Oh, I still got another trainer to be. It's a Pikachu! But I thought it just started. It's a Pikachu! Shiny baby. Lucario? Time for shiny baby! The Christmas gift things, or the Christmas emotes and stuff. Oh, your gifted sub emotes. Yes, yes, yes. I see. I got you. Almost. The burger I ordered is taking forever. Now I want a burger. Fletchender. I was just about to be like, what the fuck is a Fletchender? Trust me, guys, I'm really good at remembering things. Like what a Fletchender is. Defog? Oh shit, that is something I need to have for later. Is it? No, that's in a different game. That's in Diamond and Pearl. More like a mouse. More like a goldfish. Thanks for the soda pop, Pops. Did I just find Alakazam's? I just found Alakazam's mega item. We can get that if I can find an Abra. What does incest do? Ah, I see. Yes, I know I called it incest. I did it on purpose. I'm an energy guru. Nope. You're Yukaria. Nope. The user tells the target a secret. What? What? Okay, so bad news, we're not gonna get the Lucario Knight. I highly doubt we'll be able to do it. So... because you need to win Master Rank of all 5 Pokemon contests, and then win another one against Lucia. I've never won a Master Rank Pokemon contest. That's a total of 20 contests, because you gotta beat Normal, Super, Ultra, Master in Tough, Cute, Smart, Cool, and Beauty. That's not gonna happen. We'll be able to get both of the Mewtwo Knights, X and Y. We'll be able to get the, we'll be able to get, Amphrosite. But that's all gonna be late game stuff. So, sorry to say. Like, 8th gym. Late. I'm the chairman of the Pokemon Fan Club. Yes, just keep talking about them. And now please give me... fuck you. Nope. Don't tell me... Don't talk to me. Give me free stuff. Why don't people like me? Oh. We got a soothe bell. People like me. No.
no. Fuck frou-frous. Fruck frou.
Why the water is clean, that's bountiful. Okay.
I like the bell chime in this myth theme. Bang bang. Bang 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 bang. I played the chimes in a band song. It's fun. The chimes are really loud, and you get to hit it with a hammer. Yeah, I did concert band for several years. Mm-hmm. So which bike do you want us to get when we get one? We can get the Acro bike or the Mach bike? So this is the Ultra Pokemon Contest. Yeah. This place is ostentatious. There's a big difference. One's a trick bike and one's a speed bike. Oh, we don't need to be here yet, actually. Hang my at the museum. What do you mean, long line? There's only three people here. Our boss is brilliant. If this goes here and that goes over there, what about this? What's this doohickey? Ah, la, la. You? Oh, sorry, I'm Doc. Captain Stern commissioned me to draw up designs for our ferry. Oh, those parts you have, those are the Devon parts. But, this won't do. Guess Captain Stern is probably off at the Oceanic Museum again. Sorry, but could you go to the captain and give him those parts? Dong, ding, dong, dong, ding, ding, dong. Dong, 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 dong. $50p. It's a secret. I was stopped at reception because I didn't have $50p. Our boss Lynchpin isn't here. Hey, what are you doing here? Me? I'm the Team Magma member you thumped before. Remember? Here, take this. Please forgive me. Oh, cool, I got a TM for my nature. I love how he just runs away after that. Alright. Yes? Oh, you're looking for Stan? That would be me. Ah, those must be the parts I heard from Mr. Stan and Devin. Thank you for bringing the case all this way. Now we can prepare for our expedition at last. Ha ha ha! With just a moment, we'll be taking those parts. What was that? Who are you people? We are Team Magma. Our boss has needs of those parts in the case, so relinquish it to us at once. I don't think so, Secret Base Trainer Grunt. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Thon. This is Therian. Electric flying. I can't use my best attacks on him, so we'll quick attack him. Oblivion Wing, are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? With this bullshit? That's fucking Yilvis's move. Why do these guys know ridiculous attacks? Come on, game. Oh.
Shiny baby.
Rat-ta-da, rat-ta-da, rat-ta-da. Absurd, I was beaten by a kid. You really are incompetent. It is I, Hex Maniac Grunt. Avalug chug chug chug. Let's pet it. Forcibly. Like that. Avalug chug chug. Temple? Aww. Kill it.
Could it be?
Yes, it could be. Or not to be. How could a future Ace Grunt of Team Magma be defeated? What should we do? We must obtain that case at once. I would never have posited that a mere child proved to be such an obstacle. It's Maxie. He looks very pissed. Now here I was wondering how you could be held up in such a simple act of seizing a case. Do I take it you are being stymied by this child? Though you are but a child, your eyes tell me of your fierce determination. My heart is pounding in my chest. Yes, I think I can see why my lowly grunts could not stand 1 minute against you. I am called Maxie. I stand as the head of Team Magma, a noble organization whose goal is to propel humanity to even greater heights of progress and evolution. Indeed. And you are one of the young persons who may shape our society's future. Considering that fact, I believe I shall educate you in the ways of the world, the land. It is the stage upon which humanity stands. The land exists so we humans might continue onward and upward, stepping into the future. For us to continue growing and evolving, humans require a grand stage upon which to stand. A land upon which we can stride forward. A land we can explore, develop, exploit. This is the basis for the growth of all human endeavor. That is why we, Team Magma, must increase the landmass of this world. Believe that this will lead to a future of eternal happiness for humanity, and consequently, for all life. I suppose the concept may still be too difficult for a child to comprehend. Is that the case? As I have tried to up your mind, I will take my leave. For now, I suggest you take care that you never again stand against Team Magma. I will not be so lenient next time. So Team Magma's goal is to expand the land masses. Team Aqua's goal is to expand the water. Which is why Omega Ruby, Alpha Sapphire was given 6.5 out of 10 too much water. This is it. I can't be standing around here. It's finally time for us to set out on our ocean floor expedition. Thank you. Goodbye. I wonder if we get something. Because in the old game, once you delivered the parts to Stern, you got to go. You could, on your own, go back to see the president, and he would give you the, EXP share. But we were given the EXP share very early in the game. So I'm curious if we get anything. So let's go. Find out. Where are we bound? Route 104, please. Pekko, set sail! Which Mewtwo do you think is better? Mewtwo X or Mewtwo Y? I'm just curious. Your opinion. I don't remember what they look like. That's a Graveler. Please don't find a shiny, because I want to catch it. God, can you believe we are here fighting level 5s just yesterday? And now we've got a level 31 Lucario. And like a 20-something shiny BB. See, this is the time where having teleport would have been useful, because I could have just gone all the way here, teleported back to Slateport, and... yeah. Oh well. Fuck you. Fine, don't give me anything anymore. Jerk. I wonder where you do fossil restorations in this. It used to be here. Oh, I think you do it? No? Who does it? Doesn't really matter. We won't get the fossil until Flannery, which is the fourth gym. And I can look it up at that point, so. And that is what you call a waste of time, but you know what? We get swole. Old man, come here! Old man, come. Nope, come. Oh, up, come. Fine. Oh, wow! Oh, I bet. So, is Bidoof our new shiny slave? Or HM slave? Or are we gonna just stick with Terrakion? There's just something satisfying about using either a shiny Pokemon or a legendary Pokemon as an HM slave. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna replace you. Butter. Hey, that's Lysia and Allie doing a shoot over there. Are you serious, Lysia? Let's go! Let's see ya! That's who you have to be to get Lucario, right?
Hi, everybody!
Lysia here, me and my Altaria, Allie, have come to Slateport City's Contest Spectacular Hall for a bit of fun! Oh. Scout me to be your next boyfriend. You there, watching me with that baffled expression on your face. Hi! If you never joined in a contest, that's what I want to hear. Let's get this on the road. This is who I'm gonna scout, and her name is Funky Fab. Several badges of her own already. Okay, now we can get Pokeblocks and a contest pass. Alright. I love how we're just standing there like, what's going on? We just look so confused. You'll offer to try your hand in the contest for me, okay? Teehee! But like, for reals, we look just 100% shell shock. We're just like... Alright. Clever. Oh, it's not smart anymore, it's clever. Alright, you want to see a Poke Contest? Are you going to try a contest? Oh, I'm happier than a gloom with a sunstone! Oh god. Guess we're playing dress up first. You're actually the 100th trainer I've scouted! That's a really big deal. Okay. We got a contest costume. We still look very confused. So kawaii! Wow, it's perfect! The color changing blob dance emote? Heh? Yes, please. We're going in for cool. Ah, lame. This is not the one I want. Is it this one? Yes. This is the one I want. We're gonna go in coolness. How about rank? Normal. We're entry number 4! I hope we can make our own costume contest costume. Camden and Bolt. Molly and Ronnie. We are last. So we're gonna Thunder Wave because we're last. Because it'll actually make everyone else go off worse. Got one, but we startled everybody else. Haha, we're in the lead. Well, of course. Refresh. I'm out of. Please don't do something cool. Okay, we should be fine. We should get a nice big boost. It's not showing up on my thing though, because the stream hasn't changed at all, so you'll have it. I did. But that's okay for now. I'm sure things will change every now and then. Yes. And that's why I figured it was okay. So as you can see, we're winning the contest. By a lot. I still love, though, for mine, you know, all I see is Blob Dance and then the snow because I haven't refreshed my Twitch thing either. So. There's a chance we can steal the show one more time, depending on if someone does a cool move. If he does a cool move and then we do a cool move, we win. Like, well, we're guaranteed to win either way, but, like, it'll be a more definitive win. Darn, we did not. If only we got two for this. Well, actually, so close. We would have gotten so much. Talent show completed. All right, ready to see how cool we were? We didn't even have a handicap. Wow, Grats, I wish it all, you were great! I really did it, a star was born, that's what I'm calling it. Love how she has a massively good feeling about me, and I'm just like, okay, I'm done. We could do more if you really wanted us to, but I don't care about it. A fashion-conscious Pikachu called Cosplay Pikachu, and I let it wear the costume. We just got a Pikachu for free. We got a cosplay Pikachu. I would laugh, though, if we didn't actually get a Pikachu. Because it's a randomizer. Shall we go check to see if we got a Pikachu or not? Okay, so your choices are, do we use Cosplay Pikachu, or do we use our Flaffy Ampharos? You want Pikachu? Alright, I guess we're using Pikachu. Just kidding. Fuck Bulbasaur, Ivysaur. Hmm. Alright, let's see what kind of fuck faces we got out here. You got Crobats. Let's keep going through our tad about Chimney. Chimney crickets. We had quite a long journey. Let's rest. Take a rest in Marvile. I concur, sir. Alright. Hello, lady. Ah, Team Aqua member. Wasn't realizing we were fighting Team Aqua. Smash its face in. Let me fight a fighting Pokemon. I want to send in Shiny BB. Bidoof. Dilfuchs. Bronzor. Fine, we'll send in Delphooks. Did it just use Water Gun on me? Or Hydro Pump? Hydro Cannon, Jesus Christ! Why does this game, oh my god. This game hates me. And we got a sweetheart. Nice. You're being watched. Immediately leaves. Aw, the game doesn't give you a hint. But I know where he is. Behold! I'm the greatest living mystery of a man in all of home. They call me the Trick Master. It's a trap. We fought a Team Aqua Grunt. That's about it. Disguised as a lady. We're gonna go through the Trick House. And this is why we have our shiny Bidoof. There's about 10 of these. So we'll be coming back here infrequently. Shiny BB!
No, fuck you, Bidoof. I'm not using you for anything. You can go fuck yourself. I have to admit, that was a much more fun game than I was expecting it to be. Whatever it was called. What was the name of that game? Mr. Hops? Can go fuck himself? I don't remember. Best part is it was requested that I play it, and then the person who requested it didn't show up the entire time. I mean, she was there for a little bit, but she wasn't there the entire time at all. Typical. Of course. If only someone had given me more hints, we wouldn't have had to redo it 30,000 billion times. It's all good, though. Mr. Hops just cheats a lot. That was the only issue. It wasn't your fault. The only reason it was a bitch is because Mr. Hops cheated. Oh, my. Thank you. And then, of course, we have the awesome Doom secret. Another Team Aqua grunt. Eddie. Why did it sound like there were 5 Pokeballs thrown? What the fuck is going on, game? Do I have to fight, like, a 5-in-1 trainer? You know what's really weird? Remember how, like, we fought all of those, like, multi-battles at the very beginning of the game? And then all of a sudden they disappeared. They stopped. Like, we didn't see any more, like, group fights after the beginning. And I didn't do anything to do that. I mean, yeah, I know. If I use honey, it increases the chance of us getting it, but I feel like we should have gotten more, but whatever. Gotharita, I wouldn't have done that. My defense and special defense suck. Ba 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 ba. I think the secret was Trick Master is wonderful. We got an expert belt. It's a belt for experts. Because nobody knows how to put it on. You've made it this far. Oh, great. We got Tant. Scrub that smug smirk off your face. I'll get you next time. Love how he essentially just smashes through his ceiling. So I don't know when we'll come back for another go at his trick house. We'll probably check it every now and then. After we make a certain advancement in the game. Mysterious advancement, right? But I think we're gonna plant 2 citrus berries here.
Unless we somehow... Yeah, we did not. Or citrus. We don't have citrus berries. Which sucks. Alright, what's Uka do? Oh, fire attack. Alright, let's plant a couple orange berries. And we're gonna save and quit right here! Alright, everybody, we're gonna be cutting it off right about here. Stay tuned for later tonight, where we are about 99% sure we're doing Undertale. And we'll do some more Pokemon tomorrow. So, thank you everybody for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. And until the next time, everybody, stay funky, people. It's okay.